In 2003, Walt Disney Pictures presents your favorite little friend on the big screen.
It's
Piglet's Big Movie, coming only to theaters. Join us for an exclusive sneak peek as we return to the Hundred Acre Wood in a charming new story about one very special hero.
Piglet, my friends need me.
We are counting on you, Piglet.
Who's small in stature,
but
large in heart. To help bring the Hundred Acre Wood to life, Disney enlisted the musical talents of Grammy Award winner Carly Simon.
Winnie the Pooh.
Who composed 5 new songs and performs all the music in the movie.
Without a doubt, Disney movies have had an impact on my music. I couldn't be happier to be a part of this legacy that Disney started.
And to continue the musical legacy of Winnie the Pooh, Carly drew inspiration from the endearing Hundred Acre Wood characters loved by generations.
To me, it's about identification with the characters. Each of the characters personifies something about human beings. You say, I'm a little like Tigger, and I'm a little hyperactive today. Or you say, this is a sort of Piglet kind of day, where I have a little low self-esteem, where I feel very small.
But when Pooh and his friends get in trouble, Piglet finds out that even though he's small, he can still do big things.
With a few good friends and a stick or two, we can build a house and a corner car.
Piglet has so much spirit and energy, and he has a lot of humility. That's the thing I like best about Piglet.
I'm so big!
Silly old Piglet.
Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents Piglet's Big Movie.
Hooray!
Coming only to theaters, April 2003.